Okay, we got a CP train coming. It looks like it's gotta be a westbound. Let's see what this train's gonna be. Here he comes. Nice. Okay, I think we got a 385 CN train coming. I think. I just got back from eating KFC, eh? For lunch. And those pieces of chicken were so crispy good. Let's just drop the top and just get this 385 train. Let's see how many engines there are. 3078, 3145. Oh yeah. A nice hot day today. I'm assuming there's got to be a DPU on this train. Yep, there's going to be a DPU, eh? Some auto frames. Bless me. Hey, we got 2827. That's the DPU. extra power. Just they have a purpose for it. You know. End of 385. Awesome. Okay, I think we got a 421 train coming. And this is gonna be a monster dash. Get excited. This is gonna be a monster dash engine. This is a funeral train. Just what you're waiting for. Engine number one is 8864, engine number two, 2598, engine number three, 8878, engine number four, 5725, 23, and the fifth one is GP38771, that's the fifth unit. Enjoy the video. I mean, enjoy this part. Or should I say, are you enjoying this video so far? Looking good, everybody. I think these cars have been picked up at Aldershot. I think. Yeah, it's picked up at Aldershot. These cars are from Hamilton. And now these ones are from the now these are definitely from Fort Erie. Yeah? Got the tracks on these. Got some grain on it. Lots of auto racks. No wonder why they need that all those engines, that funeral units. No wonder why these units are like a funeral. Like, or should I say monster dash? Monster units. And there's your explanation. Why? Thank you. Of course, we got some drywall in these center beams. I guess they got loaded up somewhere in New York or the States. This is a big, big train, eh? This is the longest 422 ever. I mean, it's a long train, but I didn't say it's the longest 422 ever. I bet it's gonna be dead for CN after this one. Might as well check the lights if there's a 246 CP train coming. I hope there's one coming today. Hope he's not late. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, it's green? Holy crap. Unexpected. What is this train gonna be? Ah, motherfucker. So I'm thinking this has gotta be a 240 train, eh? This one, oh wait, is this 234? No, it can't be 234, no. Jesus Christ. I barely missed this guy. I thought I was gonna go check the lights to see if there's a 246 train, eh? Clearly there's another eastbound today. Same with I got the 244 earlier. And I think this has got to be 240. On the Canadian Pacific line. Sorry about it, it just came off unexpectedly. What the hell? Check the lights.